Okay.
Take a before and after.
Okay. First of all, happy birthday to Aunt Eunie. Happy 88th birthday.
Thank you so
now,
much.
Now, we've got Aunt Eunie and we've got Mom, and I'm going to have a little talk with you two. Okay. First of all, what is this little thing called right here? What's this little... What's the name of this thing you're going to?
Berrien County Farm Bureau.
Farm Bureau. So it's a fancy name for a drinking party.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Now let me explain something to you two both, okay?
You gotta get in there.
Yeah, you will. You got time. You're early. Okay. We all know the stories we all know the stories about the farmer's daughters, okay?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. So don't think you're going to go in here and start misbehaving, because I do not want to get a phone call a short time from now that I come pick you two up because you're not being nice. Okay?
Now, you know your mother, don't you?
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Okay. Last thing we need is you two up on the tables, dancing, twerking, you know, things like this, misbehaving, drinking, doing shots. Okay, let me explain one thing to you, okay?
You did it a dozen already. You gotta get in there.
You'll get in there. Just, you got time. You'll have time to get in there.
You won't have a table to sit at.
You will have a table. Now, the last thing we need is for one or both of you to get pregnant. Okay? Now, whether you realize this or not, at your age, when you have a baby, it comes out a teenager. Okay? Now, I realize I was an angel as a teenager, for the most part.
Oh, it's one of your stories.
But I want you to think about something. You think about having, like, another Keith. Or, for goodness sakes...
Oh, good gosh.
Or, for goodness sakes, having another Mike. Okay? That'll give you a clear understanding why tigers eat their young sometimes. You understand me?
Yeah, we understand.
All right. Now listen.
We're ready to go.
Yeah, I'm sure you're ready to go.
I can't stand too long.
All I want you to do, I want you two to behave, okay? This gets done at 2 o'clock?
Yep.
Okay, your curfew is 2 o'clock. You will be back out of this truck at 2 o'clock. Or you will be grounded. Don't think we can't ground you two. Get them smirks off your faces.
Okay.
All right?
Bye.
Yeah, I see where this is going. All right, you two.
Bye, Dad.
All right, you two have fun.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.